Welcome to Srinath Recipes. Today we will see how to make crispy onion rings. Let us have a look at the ingredients. Cut the onions into thick slices and separate the rings. Dust the onion rings with maida or all-purpose flour and keep it aside. Dry roast some curry leaves in a pan. When it becomes crispy, take it out and crush it with your hand. Take 1½ cups of breadcrumbs in a plate and add the curry leaves powder. Mix well and keep it aside. Take a bowl and mix 1 cup of maida, 1/4 cup of corn flour, 1 pinch of baking soda, 1 teaspoon of garlic paste or garlic powder, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 beaten egg and a little salt. Mix well. Now add 3/4 cup of milk little by little and prepare a semi-thick batter. The batter should be in this consistency. Now dip the rings one by one in the batter. Dust it with breadcrumbs and keep it aside. Do the same process for the remaining rings. Heat oil in a kadai over medium flame and deep fry the rings. Flip it over and fry till it turns golden brown. Now it has become golden brown, take it out. Hot and crispy onion rings are ready to serve. Please do try and post your feedback.